to the J.C. Dugard kidnapping case. Philip Garrido and wife Nancy back in court today for their fourth pre-preliminary hearing since their arrest last August. What happened in court today, though, had very little to do with charges against them. Nancy Garrido entering first today. Shortly thereafter, her husband Philip Garrido followed. Today's hearing lasted longer than usual, with issues about who will represent Mrs. Garrido as counsel dominating this hearing.
I know it seems like it's stalled. To me, it feels kind of like it's stalled. But the reality is it takes a long time for discovery. I know the DA's office is trying to get things to me as quickly as they can. They don't have anybody to give it to on the other side yet because they don't know who the attorney is ultimately going to be.
That said, veteran Placerville attorney Steve Tapson is now representing Nancy Garrido. Gil Maines is still appealing Judge Douglas Fimister's decision to remove him for speaking publicly about this case. The judge said today that Maines' appeals are sidetracking the case and adversely affecting the rights of Mrs. Garrido.
Just because I respect the judge doesn't mean I can't say that I think he's wrong. I will fight it as long as my client wants me to fight it.
I want her to get to the lawyer she wants. I mean, I'm lovable. She likes me, but she wants Mr. Maines to remain her lawyer.
There's no timetable as to when the Garrido case will go to trial or if the Garridos will be tried together or separately. While it may seem like this case is moving slowly, those involved say this is how it goes.
There are some chances for settlement along the way, but by and large, a trial date is probably a couple of years away from when the incident actually happened.
And you're pretty confident that this will go to trial?
Yeah, I don't see any reason why it wouldn't at this point.
The judge today set Nancy Garrido's bail at $20 million, declaring her a risk to the community and a flight risk.